finally today, a Christian rap artist made history this week when his latest album landed at number one on the Billboard charts. Lecrae is earning praise from mainstream media outlets. And as Ephraim Graham shows us, he's now bringing his talent to the big screen.
Metaphors, self-degradation, very popular. Dramatic pauses.
It's nice.
Thank you.
What is?
If laughter is the best medicine, the film Believe Me aims to heal its audiences and please the fans of hip-hop artist Lecrae. In between a stop on The Tonight Show and his album tour, the chart-topping Christian rapper is making his first movie appearance.
Why'd you choose this film to make your acting debut?
I feel like this film, in many ways, chose me. The irony of it all is the film doesn't quite fit in a category, you know? And I feel a lot of times neither do I.
Believe Me is written and produced by young filmmakers Will Bakey, Michael Allen, and Alex Carroll.
So Believe Me is the story of four college seniors that start a fake Christian charity in order to embezzle money for their college tuitions.
This is the first feature for the filmmaking trio. The idea was born years ago as they promoted their documentary, Beware of Christians, to Christian groups on college campuses.
I guess we have a twisted sense of humor because we kind of started thinking, you know, what if someone took advantage of this platform for their own selfish gain?
We want something that's funny and refreshing and that you can relate to and that you can say, yeah, like, I'm glad that this movie was made.
Believe Me hits theater screens at a time when the entertainment industry is embracing films with a faith message. In the last few months, we've seen box office success with films like Heaven is for Real and God's Not Dead. Come
on, you. But this film is part comedy, part drama.
Many people wondering, so are we making fun of Christians here, or what are we doing?
A little bit, you know. But the important thing to remember is that the filmmakers are Christians, so if anything, it's kind of self-deprecating.
It also asks its audience to think about what they truly believe. And that's a question Lecrae poses to his fans, believers and non-believers alike. The answer isn't always easy.
If you really want to make an authentic depiction of how faith and culture meet, you're going to be at odds with both faith and culture.
Ephraim Graham, CBN News, New York.